I asked Roy Rogers would he lend me his horse, and he said yes, of course I can lend you my horse. And galloping heroically over the plain, you know that I was never seen again. I asked Jesse James would he lend me his chaps, and he said, well, yes, perhaps. And his brother Frank was meaner than hell, so he down the wishing well. And his brother Frank was meaner than hell, you know, he threw me down the wishing well. I asked Bathsheba to take off her clothes and find some repose from her labors. She smiled as she slipped right out of her zip, saying, why, thank you, good neighbor. And she asked me if I'd like to come back again, and she'd tell me exactly what her name was. She asked me if I'd like to come back again, and she'd tell me exactly where the blame was. I asked Lloyd George if he'd lend me his hat, and he said, but keep a straight back. He put his arms around my shoulders, and he taught me how to sing. Should I do with all this folding paper? He said, better late than dead. Do it now, not later. And he kissed Fair Jane. She was the queen of the May, and smiling. A noble piece of craft, oh, thinly burning shaft. And the sub-manager says that I own lots of bread.